Elephants versus insects. The elephants and the insects came out to play a match. They trampled in the jungle till they cleared a little patch. They scuttled round and trumpeted, just glad to be alive, until the half-time whistle when the score was 15-5. The insects in the second half brought on a substitute, a modest little centipede. But brother, could he shoot? He ran around on all his legs beneath the tropic sun, and by the time he had finished, well, the insects, they had won.
"Oh, tell us,"
said the elephants.
"We are mystified indeed. Why wait until the second half to play the centipede?"
"That's easy,"
cried the insects as they carried off the cup.
"He needs an hour to sort his boots and tie his laces up."